Hey everybody, welcome back. So this vlog, I'm gonna try to just keep it like in the last vlog. You saw a lot of my snowmobile and my go-kart. This one, there's, because it was a rough year with my snowmobile, there's parts where I was working on it and grinding, and the track, the sled almost fell on me. So I'm just gonna have you, like, I'm just gonna just do, I guess you can say, a rewind and of this last past year, and just do that, and then I guess I'll do the go-kart tomorrow. Just want to try to do a daily vlog, like I said yesterday. I'm new to it, and just try and make good content. There's nothing I can do today. So that's why I'm just gonna do a snowmobile review. Alright, hope you like it.
Wrap me in a bolt of lightning, send me on my way still smiling. Maybe that's the way I should go. Into the mouth of the unknown, let the snake be on the table. Never really thought I'd be able. See, I'm really busy on a weekend. Lost more life and different. I've said it so many times.
Alright, so, thank you for watching, and this, I really want to make this big. I've always wanted to do vlog. I've always looked up to Roman Atwood and Logan Paul, Jake Paul, like, I looked up to a lot of people, and, one of the guys I look up to probably the most, because he's just, he has that attitude that I really like. And that's Ryan Upchurch. One, he makes good music. And two, people will, like, hate on him and stuff. And I don't get why when he's not doing anything wrong. And so if I had, like, a tablet here or something, I'd play some music for you. But thank you for watching again. And please subscribe. Smash that like button. I would like to make some merch. It's this. I kind of want to get going first, and I think it'll be pretty cool. All right, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope all of you have an amazing day.